night. You know, through our fairy tales, we meet another fun person this evening. He's got a natural language for a fun world. Our next visitor is a great character. Will you please welcome none other than Stanley Unwin?
Let me tell you about little boy Bloomers come blow up your hormones. You probably ask, why not Wee Willie Winkie in his nightshirt huffalo down to the high street with the wind whistling round his cold little knee clappers? Oh, no. Now, I've chosen little boy Bloomers on account of the fact that a great portrait painter painted his picture. It was Gainsbold. There you can see the silken blousy velvet trousers and all the crease stand out like joy in your eyeball of a through-dimensional sawn-off shot gold. Oh, dear, yes. There he was, prostrakers, by the haystack of that, all fast asleep and dreaming of the sheep jumping over the hedge roamer. Was it right for them to come up, grab his bugle odor hormone like that, and do a Bluey Armstrong blasty through both eardrums? There's a folly. Oh, up fright fold, through the hedgery, in order to get the sheep and the cows in proper specty. Oh, deep folly. And, of course, there was the worry about the hot carbine hombister. What? The combine through with the harvest load. In the field, all boggy, boggy down with that hybrid earbrid. Oh, folly, folly.
Deep joy to meet you. I'm so unhappy to hear that boy Bloomers was prostrakers.
Oh, yes, by the haystack, they're also pastures, prostrakers.
Are they?
You mean flat on the boat?
Well, I don't know. I wouldn't go as far as to say that, but what are you going to leave then, Stanley? What's going to
be
the clue?
I have a joy fold here for reading.
Oh, I see.
And yep. I won't confuse you most in the dear people who's now with Neves, because it would spoil the prize at Winnie Thorkers, wouldn't it?
Well, they've just rejected the Kirtle on the fruit walls, haven't you?
Have you? Oh, folly. My equilibrium hold.
You're leaving the horn,
that
are you?
That is the hormone or the horn.
The horn, that is the clue. And what is the rhyme? So I don't know what this is going to be.
Well, I'll surprise you all. Understab fully. Though parts of it may get worn out, and all of it can be yours, you'll find you cannot wear it, and some of your prize is indoors.
Now then, John, how about that one? Some of your prize is indoors. Well, we've got to think about it. But ladies and gentlemen, won't you please thank Mr. Stanley Unwin?
Thanks, Stanley. Thanks so much.
Thank you.